first thing that you want to do is you want to bend down to where you're looking. See the feet. So you're bending down. If I do not bend down, you'll be able to just pick me up and carry me off. You don't want to do this. So bend down like this, it's hard for me to pick me up right away. My center of gravity is much lower. I can resist it much easier. And also I can see where his feet are for the most important step, which is stepping past him and around. So I'm just taking my far leg to this leg here that I see behind. And then I'm just pivoting. So you can use your elbow to kind of push him, but all the power comes from the feet. So it's not power, strength at all. You're just pivoting and the balls. And you can do it. So hurting us, the mats are here. We won't be doing this to you, so you guys are going to be beating us up a little bit. Don't worry about getting hurt.
Our place. Right now, we don't. Our gym is at the Mesa University.
Oh.
They allow us to use their gym, and we teach their students free.
Ah.
Yeah.
So how do you make any money?
They pay us to work there, but their students don't have to pay us.
So. But But you would have to be college age?
For that, or have a gym membership. We also do private lessons and seminars, as you see.
Yeah. So.